that at all. Detroit Urban Survival Training. We're going to share with you a simple way to get the knife out of someone's hand. When you grab the hand here, no matter how you get the hand, you're going to take the tip of the thumb and you're going to press it back into the hand itself, right here. Pressing that opens the hand, allows you to take the blade. So here's what you need to know. Although the hand is made to hold things, the hand doesn't hold anything very well.